because, you know, they brought Beckham over. They brought, like, really big stars over from Europe. You got Dempsey back in Seattle, too. He's still pretty much still in his prime. Michael Bradley's back with Toronto.
It's the same thing I saw that say soccer's boring or soccer's like a sissy sport or whatever. They're the same people that just put up a Go USA Facebook status. You know, like, yeah. They're like, oh, at the end of the day, they're going to be proud of USA soccer, you know?